oceans boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Discharge built up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. Down was clearly a mistake. This ship is incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Front.
Right behind you.
Not even a guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signal. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.